All right, everybody, welcome back. KJCR, JimmyChurchRadio.com. I am your host, Jimmy Church. We are live from Burbank, California, from the Galpin Ford Studios. Galpin Ford, the largest volume Ford dealer on planet Earth. This segment is brought to you by National Tax Experts, 877-909-5444, nattaxexperts.com. We're live with Hilton J. Palm, Charlie the Sheckinator Sheckenberger, otherwise known as the Deacon Dogs. We're live from Burbank, California. Beautiful day outside. I am your host, Jimmy Church, for syndicatednews.net. All right, here we go. So check this out. We were just talking during the break, and Jeremy Lin, the Lin Sanity, which has taken over everything, and what Floyd Mayweather had tweeted about if Jeremy Lin were black. And you know what? Check this out. What if Jeremy Lin was black? What if? What if we changed his name to Jeremy Linwood? And he's black. And we have this new black point guard that replaces Baron Davis for the New York Knicks. What if? And they win 6 games in a row. And he lights up 38 on Kobe. What if Jeremy Linwood did that? Would it be the same news today? You know what? It absolutely would. It has nothing to do with him being Asian. Nothing to do with him being a Caucasian Asian. Nothing at all. It's the New York Knicks. And if a point guard went in right now and turned that team around and is doing what he and he was black, it would be the hugest news. Just like when Chris Paul went into New Orleans, Russell Westbrook, how about Derrick Rose? Any other black point guard that is out there in the league right now that turned it around for those cities? Floyd Mayweather saying what he said degrades everything that every black point guard has done in the NBA right now. So it would be big news because CP3 and what he did for New Orleans was the hugest news. What is going on in Chicago right now with Derrick Rose is the huge. Russell Westbrook, Oklahoma City, the hugest of Chris Paul, what he has done to the Clippers right now. You want to degrade and take away from what Chris Paul has done? Are you saying that if it was a white point guard doing what he's doing right now named Chris Paul for the Clippers right now today, it would be bigger news? It wouldn't. It's the same news. The exact same news. If Jeremy Lin was named Jeremy Linwood and he went to LA City College and he was undrafted and he went in and did that as a black player right now in Manhattan, it'd be the same news. Same jerseys getting sold today. It would be huge news. It'd be great news for the Knickerbockers. I don't want to hear it, Floyd, or anybody else that wants to bring up this Asian thing, ESPN. For syndicatednews.net, I am your host, Jimmy Church. I'm hot. We'll be back right after this. Stay with us.